Come and quench your thirst for the water hearts will be glad. Let us pray. Dear Lord, our God, our hearts are truly glad and we are filled with much thankfulness. You are giver of all good things, and we hear this morning your invitation. We see your gifts of life and grace, and we come, we will taste, and we will know that you are good. Because of your great love, you did not abandon us in the dark and fearful places of this world. But in Jesus, you came to us to rescue us, to restore us, and to give us new life. And so now all who are tired and burdened, all who are frightened and unsafe, all who are sick and broken can now come to this table and find refreshment and new life. We now remember the way that Jesus showed his love on the evening before he died. He had supper with his best friends. And during the meal, he took a loaf of bread, and after giving thanks, he broke it. And he passed it around that table with these words: "This is my body broken for you. Eat and remember me." And after the meal, he took a cup. And he gave thanks for that cup. Then he also passed that wine around with these words: "This is my blood shed for you. Drink this and remember me." Now every time you eat of this bread and every time you drink wine,